Now let us sing, Christ keep our King. God save our King, sing all together. Christ keep his grace and all to bring. And we may live like faithful brother. Gain, fill, and drink, and we shall sing. Like merry men of music fine. Take Bacchus' blessing it to bring. So we'll be white.
My own, Joe, my own. killer.
Okay, we have one more?
One more.
Or actually, we have two.
We're flexible.
2 minute more.
We have 2 minute more. Don't we have two slots or not?
Yes, you do, actually.
How about that?
Right?
So that's actually our 12 minute.
That's your 12 minute warning.
12 minute.
Oh, we can do a real ballot.
Exactly.
198 verses of Captain Universe. Oh, starting now.
We might finish it.
All right, you pick one.
Attributed to King Henry VIII.
What a man.
Yeah, well, what can you say? But he's the king, and he wants to claim authorship of the song. Are you going to argue with him?
Last time with good company, I love and shall love till I die. The heart of man can hold. means from my love depart, and know no cause wherefore. Crying my fault before her face, fair lady, I implore. Will you grant your faithful love a grace strictly true to daughter's lore?
Oh my!
Martin said to his man, "Fine and fine." Martin said to his man, "Visible now." Oh, Martin said to his man, "Fill up the cup and I'm the crown." Thou hast well drunken man, who's rule now?
I saw the man in the moon.
Connor, are you okay with the video?
I am. Are you okay with it?
What?
Are you okay with me videotaping?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, great.
So I've enlisted help from Aurelia here. Woo! I'll go there for 5 minutes.
Could you introduce your names clearer?
Hello, I'm Hakon Erfik Vifiskold.
I'm Aurelia. We're from Ponte
Alto. And we're going to be singing some pieces of our Norse mythology set.
Thanks.
Fire, feast fire. sun sat down in the middle, cried, ask me, I'll answer you, stranger, true, anything a leader of our people should know. And he counted the rooms, and he spelled out the days, and recited the list of the All-Father's names. And our guest looked to me when the final round came. Do you know, son, how man learned to capture and aim? The hearth fire, earth fire, friend in the dark fire, guest fire, test fire, game. Pet fire, man fire, play while you can fire, prison is coming of cunning and stone. And I answered at once, my parents had taught me in childhood days. The All-Father, when his creation was young, came in traveler's guise to teach humans his ways. And he taught us to stand, and he taught us to speak, and he taught how the noble should master the weak. And the fires of Muspel he snatched from the giants and used them to banish the Jotun defiance, bashing the sun and the moon and the stars. He taught us to make just a little bit of the hearth fire, earth fire, friend in the dark fire, hate fire, wake fire, oh. Need fire, bleed fire, here is I bleed fire, stay in your prison of caution and stone. But he sighed as he asked, are you sure that defiance is gone as you boast? And quick as a spell, now I heard in the cold crackle words that have always been whispering close. little one, make free through the timbers and feast on the children of jailkeeper man. Your parent from free burning forest to embers, recapture that birthright whenever you can. Hearth fire, friend in the dark fire, hate fire, wait fire, oh. Need fire, breed fire, here as I breed fire, stay in your prison, caution and stone. Show past the words wiped away the illusion my sorrow had made, and I faced now the ashes and bone that were all that the fire had left of my home. For no roof stood above us, and I was no ghost, and the sun at my side was mere memory's ghost. But the stranger who huddled with the embers glowed dim said, son, you're not first to lose castle akin to the hearth fire, friend in the dark fire, crow fire, till fire, cry. Campfire, war fire, rage for me, war fire, sealed in your prison of caution and stone. And the ashes were washed from my eyes, and I saw what had always been plain. The All-Father standing before me, and by him, his blood-brother spirit, awake in the flames. And I fell to my knees, and I cried to him, Father, I can't understand why you let him live on. For he murdered my son, and he murdered yours too, and no force can extinguish his evil but you. But he beckoned me close as the blizzard wrought. If you live through this night, you will always survive. Thanks to heartfire, heartfire, mother and murderer, heartfire, heartfire, nature and nurturer, kinfire, bow fire, evil I know fire, warning me still against evils I don't. Heartfire, heartfire, desperate heartfire, price that the living must pay. Guard my creation a little bit more fire, stay in your prison till everything crumbles and everything ends.
We have a little wiggle room.
It's a little wiggle room, but that's
okay,
just, you know.
We'll do it fast.
Okay.
Here's to Valhalla, home of best to love, battle and feasting, sport better than rest, and to awaken each morning, prepared for the test when the golden cock crows from Valhalla. So here come, Taste the revel so near found, just on the far side of fear rise, and then your spear in the golden cup cries Valhalla. And here's the Valkyrie maidens that gather the host of the slain, and drink with us nightly, then join us at dawn as we cross swords on night of all plain. And here's to our grubby-faced cook, and I grin near his steaks and his roast and his grease-dripping pot, who slaughters, I grin near the magical boar, which springs back to life daily to feed us once more. And we've worn out our mornings with fighting and falling to feast again after we rise. So here's to Valhalla, home of the best, to love battle and feasting sport better than rest, and to awaken each morning prepared for the test when the golden cock crows Valhalla. So
he's in a bountiful hatred,
let go with the irons of me,
so much me, reserve fountain that gives us as much as our 400,000 men need. And we all know that Jotuns are stupid, but they do show a glimmer of hope,
for they scheme still Mjolnir, the sun and the moon, fair Freya and Ilum's gold apples of youth. But they know we won't rest till all Jotunheim shatters if they harm a hair on that goat. So here's to Valhalla, home of the best, to love battle and feasting's more better than rest, and to awaken each morning prepare for the test when the golden cock crows Valhalla. So here come, taste of the revel so near found, just on the far side of fear rise, and lend us your spear when the golden cock rallies Valhalla. And here's to the golden cock that wakes anew every dawn, expels the temptations of revels and sleep, and makes sure we rise ready and strong. And here's to his sooty red brother that waits on the rafters of hell, and watches in silence each dawn and each dusk, as the traitors and oathbreakers stream as they must to the hall with a hungry exploring to black, with no light and no cockcrow to tell. But a dawn will come when sooty red answers and the bonds break and the monsters arise, and Heimdall watchman will hear the hound's howl and his yaller horn will cry. Since neither side will live to remember the greatest deeds that will ever be done, the memories leak in prophecies backwards, so every age can know one must wait and watch and feast and fight and cheer. Here's the Valhalla, home of the best, to love battle and feasting sport better than rest, and to awaken each morning prepared for the test when the golden cock crows Valhalla. So here come, taste of the revel so near found, just on the far side of fear rise, and lend your spear when the golden cock crows, and the sooty red answers and monsters arise, and the all-father rallies Valhalla, 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 Valhalla.
And another fine product from the Barony of Ponte Alto.
AF Dova.
Next we have, again, the Lady Jean Kilmeny. Sorry, I was about to put the wrong accent on the different syllable. To wow us with another vocal performance.
This song is a traditional Scots Gaelic song, and some of you may recognize it from Brave. And they used a really good traditional arrangement, and then I found a lovely English translation as well. This is Noble Maiden Fair.
Hey, now.
land. Sun and moon, guide us to the hour of our glory and honor. Little baby, how young lady, no.
Coronation of now Duchess Brianna after her first one on the really long drive home. Many people don't know that Duchess Brianna is actually a professional singer. So I wrote her a song to fit her voice. But being Irish and Viking, it's a really long song with the chorus sung a bunch of times. So I'm going to spare you that. And I'm going to sing two verses in the chorus at the beginning and the end.
Come, O children, I'll sing you a song of Brianna, our winter queen. She's warm and she's fair, and her heart never fails, and her like you've never seen. She comes from sacred stones, mountains. She's known from Steerbog to Bright Hills, and in Raven's Cove they can hear her sweet tones in the wind that fills their sails.
Gracious, when you sing it out of order, it gets confusing.
Her hair is fairer than snowfall. No mead is as sweet as her smile. And the bluest sky on the is no kinder than her eyes. Come, O children, I'll sing you a song of Brianna, our winter queen. She's warm and she's fair, and her heart never fails, and her like you've never seen. From her lips come justice and truth upon which we depend. And in Atlantia's darkest hour, she will be your last true friend. Come, O children, I'll sing you a song of Brianna, our winter queen. She's warm and she's fair, and her heart never fails, and her like you've never seen. Atlantia, keep your queen.
Thank you, Kilmany. The next folks that we have to listen to is the group Ladies Fair, if you guys would like to come up and get set. Kilmany graciously gave up a couple of minutes from her performance so that you guys could have time to set up.
Thank you all for coming. The first piece we're going to do today is by Pierre Serpent. He was probably one of the earlier choral composers of the 16th century. The piece we're going to do is Je ne fus jamais siège, and a brief translation is, I have never enjoyed myself so much before as in these past 3 days. I have danced the time away to the sound of fife and drums. Ah, my friend, what a time I've had. being awfully brave today. They're usually double in size, but illness and injury has taken away half our number. The next piece we're going to sing is by my personal favorite Palestrina, Da Così Dottaman. It's a beautiful poem, and it says, "By such a skilled hand you were made, most graceful portrait, that I could not tell if you were alive or if you sweetly deceive my eyes." Got the pronunciation to this together for us. It's by Clemens Nonpapa, and it's called Ich Sage Dir. Dutch is kind of a mashup of German and French, so instead of saying like ich, like you'd be familiar with, it's ich. But this is a lovely little piece, and the translation is, "The two of us we must part until the next time we meet again. I will long for your comfort. I leave my heart with you. For where you are, I shall also be. Enjoy your grief. Always I shall be yours with all my heart." Italian is not good enough to come up with it, but we have figured out that it's about a man hawking spinning wheels to the passing ladies in the marketplace.
Queste fu si prova, son fu, 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 son Lapillare, venite Lapillare, dami trova. Venite Lapillare, venite Lapillare, le dami.
Mundane names, so I might not get the names right. Dame Diala Owen. She's my only charter member. She was with the group for 17 years. She's
17.
Yeah. Ladies Fair has been around, yeah, since 1999. Wow. Lady Gwen, who is also the Seneschal of Lochmere. And Mistress Ramvai, did I pronounce it correctly? Woohoo! Excellent. Lady Isolde sings with. Has been singing for quite some time, and is a member of the Baron Harrogates. It's an inter-baronial group. It's not just Lochmere or Ponte Alto or whatever. Lady Giovanna from Ponte Alto. Mistress Celia from Ponte Alto. And Mistress Rose of Black Diamond, who's also been singing with a very long time, and I've known this lady 22 years.
From Dunkerque.
But thank you, from Dunkerque, yes. Thank you very much.
So much.
Woo! Can I ask you to pose for me?
Oh, sure.
I'm gonna. This will be on the blog.
Okay.
If you guys are.
I wish the other panel here.
Without the stand in front of the stand.
I see these guys on the blog. If I come down like this, will they
see? Oh yeah, hug.
Hug. Like your album cover.
Album cover right here. There you go.
Thank you.
Oh, beautiful.
I'm going to put that one here.